tell your pet to bark at the long neck. That might work.
Here, girl. Get here.
Let me help you solve this one.
Here, girl.
Here, Robin. A construction, Higgs. It'll have some interesting data. And it was surprisingly easy to get to. Improper use of DSEV property. Higgs units have a lot of functions, but nutrition is not one of them. Right, a spot of climbing. You remember what to do, Robin, yes? Both hands holding on tightly, please. The poor thing doesn't deserve to end up as a gobstopper. We'd better get him out of there. Scan successful. That outcrop over there is higher. I calculate that you could reach its head from there. Processing. Thank you. I'll add that one straight away. Good job. Remember to view them in the Infertarium. Good thinking. Maybe it's hungry. Suspicion that these things are always hungry. Can you find something more appetizing? I never thought a dinosaur that large would be so picky. That Higgs unit is the same color as those orange fruits. Think there's a connection? Can I help you with this? A quick bit of repair work is in order. see if it likes the fruit. I thought so. It was the color.
Finally. Got it.
Well done. Quick, Robin, scan the Higgs. We don't know if it's acquired at... This one's a construction unit, essential for maintenance on the Esmeralda's infrastructure.
Construction Higgs Unit 7238 reporting.
Commander Hamilton addressing you directly. We have experienced a Class Alpha deep space event. We don't know what it was. That's why we're bringing you online. You will take charge.
Is the damage internal or external?
External. The main engines went offline briefly, so you'll need to investigate that, but we have zero functionality from our outboard systems. We received a message of Earth origin just before the wave of destruction hit.
Engines are sub-functional. We can still reach Tyson 3, but it will take significantly longer. Deceleration will be especially impacted. Was there anything in that message from Earth to warn us about the event?
No, there was nothing. Can't even be sure it was from Earth, but it was Earth data, all right. Packets checked out. Handshake protocols were different, but you'd expect that. We've been in space nearly a century now, but we know our protocols. This comes from a different source. You need to go outside. We need our comm systems back online. We need to get back in contact with Earth, with Tyson 3. We need to get the rest of that message.
Bad, Commander. Structural damage is minimal, but the exterior of the ship has been electronically sandblasted. We're never getting comms back online without a complete ship refit. But it gets worse. Our life support systems are falling off a cliff. Solar panels, heat exchange tiles, waste recycling, air filters, anything with a connection to the outside is wiped. I think we can get some functionality back, but it will cost us. Life on the Esmeralda is going to be different from now on. Life's going to get tough.
Well, that's it. I'm sorry, Robin. That's all the units we know of, and they've told us nothing about survivors. Think of it this way, though. You're no further from being found than when you came across the first one. Let's go back home. Rescue might still come. It's just a matter of waiting.
You see that flash?
There's something in the geyser. It's too quick, Robin. We'll have to find another way to get it out. Try scooping it right out, just like fishing. Thank you. baby Longneck seems to be in trouble.
You think we can help it, Higgs?
That should do it.
Hey, come on. You can trust us. We're gonna help you. Safely back with its family. Another good deed done.
Scan successful. It's good that you returned that baby to its mother. Despite the risks involved, I was happy to see them reunited. You like helping lost children, don't you? Maybe we can come back here again sometime. It doesn't seem so dangerous after all. Where's it gone? Your friend. It's missing. Don't panic. I'm sure it just went home.
Where are you going?
We should go back there too. Come on. We've actually achieved quite a lot today when you think about it. You helped me defeat the pterosaurs at the farm, with only a small risk to yourself. You helped a lost child back to its family without getting squashed. And, perhaps most impressively, you navigated your way through that hostile jungle with all the skill and bravery of a great adventurer. Maybe we should do more of this exploring thing.
Well done.
I'll add that one straight away. Remember to view them in the Infotarium. I'll add that one straight away. Scanned and added. What do you think makes it disappear? My guess, and I base this on a thorough examination of the evidence, is that it is searching out its family. Instincts, genes, family connections. You understand that sort of thing, I know.
Please, come back! Laika!
Look what it's done to this fence. Anything could run straight through it. Wait, that doesn't include you. What? You're going through there after your pet? What about the fence? You're turning into quite the naturalist. Processing. Good job. Scanned and added. Risks you take for that animal. I hope it's worth it. I wouldn't be surprised if it hasn't just run off to find its tribe. It's a wild animal. After all, it has no love, only instincts.
Her name is Laika.
I know you're fond of it, but I personally won't ever call it a name. Wild animals don't have names. Mm. Processing. Scanned and added. Remember to view them in the Infotarium. Just because you got through that jungle unscathed doesn't mean you can go into the graveyard. We locked that fence for a reason. I must say, this is huge. There's no way she could have found her way across there. Scan successful. Typical. Processing. Data converting. Processing. No! Well done. Processing. Remember to view them in the Infotarium. I'm going to shut up now so you can concentrate. Right. Know the drill. Don't look down. Be careful of the updraft. If you feel like you're slipping, just let me know and I'll see what I can do. Ah, good. You're still holding on. Have I ever mentioned how much I loathe those pests? Who am I going to look after now? Just because you got through that jungle unscathed doesn't mean you can go into the graveyard. We locked that fence for a reason. I must say, this is huge. There's no way she could have found her way across there.
Oh!
drill. Don't look down. Be careful of the upper arm. If you feel like you're slipping, just let me know and I'll see what I can do. Ah, good. You're still holding on. Have I ever mentioned how much I loathe those...
No!
Just because you got through that jungle unscathed doesn't mean you can go into the graveyard. We locked that fence for a reason. I must say, this is huge. There's no way she can find her way across there. Right, I know the drill. Don't look down. Careful of the updraft. If you feel like you're slipping, just let me know and I'll see what I can do. Ah, good. You're still holding on. Have I ever mentioned how much I loathe those pests? What a relief. Back on solid ground. Actually, judging by that sinkhole, I wouldn't be so sure of that. Scan successful. Remember to view them in the Infertarium. Scan successful. Well done. You're turning into quite the naturalist. Remember to view them in the Infertarium. I'll add that one straight away. Scanned and added. I'll add that one straight away. Good job. You're turning into quite the naturalist. I'll add that one straight away. Scanned and added. You're turning into quite the naturalist. Scanned and added. You're turning into quite the naturalist. Scan successful. Data converting. Scanned and added. Scan successful. You're turning into quite the naturalist. We've taken a turn back towards the tar pit. Keep an eye out for long necks.
Well done.
Scanned and added. Processing. Data converting.
Please, come back.
I'll add that one straight away. Remember to view them in the infotarium. Processing now. Processing. Mind your head.
We're still coming, girl.
Scanned and added. Killed the long neck. Ah, possibly this piece of ship debris. Poor creature, really quite fragile in the end.
Don't worry, girl. You're fine, I'm here.
Well done, Robin. You've impressed me again with your adventuring. But now we've got your pet, I think it's time we head straight back home. Look, your pet knows that roar. It might be the same tyrannosaur that killed its family. Stay inside, Robin. Careful, Robin, don't go out there. It's a stampede. Okay, it's a very slow stampede, but still extremely dangerous, given how incredibly big their feet are. Data converting. naturalist.
Robin, what are you doing?
The dinosaur that caused the stampede might still be out there.
Phew, the whole herd has passed now. It's probably safe to go now.
Where's that light coming from?
Oh yes, a glowing skull. I suppose you think it's a good idea to have a closer look. Hang on. Well, look at that. An emergency Higgs unit.
Do you think Laika meant to lead us here? I bet this has the information I want.
Your pet? She's just an animal. I doubt it.
Emergency Higgs 96450 reporting. Hamilton. Hamilton, status requested. Typical. The biggest emergency in over 50 years, and I've lost connection. It can get so boring being an emergency specialist. I guess that's a good thing. Ah!
This is your captain speaking. As many of you already know, a small group of crew have commandeered Escalar 3. This is mutiny. We operate this ship as a democracy, and starting the colonization process is irreversible. This is not a decision a minority can make. Shuttle Escalar 3, we've received reports of unauthorized access to your flight systems.
You forced us to this, Captain. We've overridden the controls. We're going to launch.
As I told the crew, we are a democracy. You have no right to start the colonization process.
We don't know when or if any other humans will ever follow us. We have a whole planet, right here, to make our own. That's our birthright. Uncouple us, so we can launch.
We don't know what's down there. You are being a damn fool.
I'm starting ignition anyway.
Do not launch. I will not uncouple.
5, 4, 3.
As your commander, I beg you to stand down. I won't release your ship. You launch it!
Command, this is emergency Higgs 96450. I've been ejected into space. I should...
Corrupted holographic data.
Command, this is emergency Higgs 96450. I've been ejected into space. I should...
Corrupted holographic data. Well, I never. The crash was no accident. They destroyed the Esmeralda all by themselves. They never could get along. Not like us, eh, Robin? We are a close-knit family. Now, let's get that pet of yours and go home.
Where is Laika?
That infernal creature! We should just leave it out here to die! Oh, my. I'm sorry. That wasn't very familial of me, was it? It's just that she's so much trouble. And it wasn't all that long ago that we had barely enough food just for you. But she's your friend. And that's important to you, isn't it? So we're going to find her, okay? And then we go home.
Laika, come!
Thank you.
Laika!
Data converting.
Where are you going?
Another communicator.
Your scan won't work through all that muck, though. You'll have to rinse it off. Processing now. Processing. Scan successful. I wonder what was in that corrupted data in the emergency Higgs. It was the last thing he recorded before he entered Tyson's atmosphere. That would likely explain why it's corrupted. Higgs units are tough, but they still take damage. I'll add that one straight away. You're turning into quite the naturalist. Data converted. Processing. Good job. Scanned and added. Stop! Raptors! Be quiet and stay very still. Good. They haven't seen us. Wait for this one to turn around. I want you to move when I give the word. Look at this one. Stubborn beast. He's just standing there. We'll have to engage in some advanced stealth tactics. Throw something as a... Ooh! I see you're already quite adept at this. Okay. Go! Now! Look at this one. Stubborn beast. He's just standing there. We'll have to engage in some advanced stealth tactics. Throw something as a distraction. Find something to throw, Robin. Quickly. Processing now. Oh, no! Stop! Raptors! Be quiet and stay very still. Good. They haven't seen us. Wait for this one to turn around. I want you to move when I give the word. Okay. Go! Look at this one. Stubborn beast. He's just standing there. We'll have to engage in some advanced stealth tactics. Throw something as a distraction. Ooh, I see you're already quite adept at this. Okay. Go! Now! Oh, no! Stop! Raptors! Be quiet and stay very still. Good. They haven't seen us. Wait for this one to turn around. I want you to move when I give the word. Okay. Go! Look at this one. Ooh, I see you're already quite adept at this. The word was go, Robin, and I gave it. Okay. Go! Now!
Look at this one. Stubborn beast. He's just standing there. We'll have to engage in some advanced stealth tactics. Throw something as a distraction. That was dangerous, I know. But we must be brave if we want to find your...
Oh, no!
Stop! Raptors! Be quiet and stay very still. Good. They haven't seen us. Wait for this one to turn around. I want you to move when I give the word. Okay. Go! The word was go, Robin, and I gave it. Look at this one. Oh, I see you're already quite adept at this. Okay. Go, now! Look at this one. Stubborn beast. He's just standing there. We'll have to engage in some advanced... That was dangerous, I know, but we must be brave if we want to find your friend. Do you think that's her?
Hey, like her?
Maybe she was leading us here, to the Esmeralda. No, that's not likely. Let's find a safe way to climb down. Your pet is most likely at the bottom. Scan successful. Processing now. You will be careful, won't you? Sorry. You know me, always worrying. Excuse me, Robin? Robin, over here.
It's marginally safer with the lights on. Excuse me, Robin. Robin, over here. Ah, you can climb down these cables. Ah, don't look down. Leave this to me. I'll deal with these pests. Safe to drop now, Robin. Safe-ish. This panel here looks loose. Maybe you could pry it away. Great! Looks particularly unstable. Oh, no! Exceptional. looks particularly unstable. Dangerous. You okay? Good. One of these rides again. Go ahead, do what you need to do. I suppose that was exciting.
Well done.
Laika, are you okay? How did you get down here?
She's fine. Good. Now we can get out of here. Good job. Oh? What's that? A charging station for the planetarium. Of course. Get this planetarium online, and we would have the processing power to repair your corrupted data and the means by which to view it. What outrageous luck. Let's hope it still works. Good, you can insert the battery now. Now scan your face to authenticate. Well done. So, first one's in. We can get started on that circuit now if you like.
Don't think anybody's watching, but I'm going to have to continue this later. Now this is going to get interesting. We have to power up this station. It's an amazing experience, really. something different. Crytek did an amazing job, in my opinion. Anyway, gotta go. Catch you all maybe later.